What's up, guys? Ultimate here, back with another Minecraft video. Today, yay! Okay, that failed for the intro, but today I'm gonna be showing you how to build a dog park or fountain. So this guy right here is part of the dog park. It's a big statue. He's supposed to be in the middle. If I didn't tell you that. So now, here's how to build a fountain. You're going to need quartz block, quartz slab, glowstone, water, redstone, sticky piston, lever, piston torch. Quartz stairs are optional for decoration. So you're going to need to build 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With in the middle, going to like that. So you're going to build out 7. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there we go. You're also going to need a lever. You want on one full block. Build up a bunch on this one. Build all the way up. So now you're going to go under the lever. Dig all the way around, go under, go there, and place that there. And take that, turn you off, and that will have to be that, which all can be done better right here. So then place a metal pin blocker here. Don't break the block. Stairs all around, optional for decoration. Again, decoration purposes. Okay, there we go. There we go. And come off the place. You now place stairs on top. Okay, that looks pretty good. Actually, you know what? No, we can't have these stairs here. Don't have these stairs here. Place water on there. And do it when your redstone's covered. Stop, 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 stop. How did I not destroy that one? Destroy that one, but not on the other ones. Now, get on the floor. Before you place in the water. Water with redstone just not. It's not a good combination. And done. And done. With lever, test it out. Water. Just explodes all over. Squeak. So there you have your fountain. Turn it off. And place some glowstone / redstone lamps. And redstone lamps. Make sure they're lit up. Place them all around. Do a little bit of testing and it looks good. And I don't put those there actually. Those will not do anything good. Yay. So that, guys, there's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. And this is part 2 of how to build a dog park, or it can just be a fountain. See you guys next episode. Bye.